So we're here today with Hugh Crawford, who is the County Commissioner for the 9th District, seeking reelection. How are you today?
Fine. How are you doing?
Good. Can you tell me what communities are in the 9th District?
Sure. It's a pretty small district because it goes by population. So it's the total city of Novi, Novi Township, and the Oakland County portion of Northville. It's above 8 Mile.
And how long have you been County Commissioner for?
This time I've been County Commissioner for 4 years, seeking reelection, of course. I was County Commissioner for 8 years previous to this, and then 6 years as a state representative, but term limited, and went back to County Commission.
Now, why have you decided to continue serving on the Commission?
It's just something I enjoy. It's something I want to continue the progress in Oakland County under Republican leadership and Brooks Patterson's leadership. It's very important. It's right now it's 14 to 7, Republican to Democrat. And if it goes the other way, it's I don't think it'd be pleasant. So I hate to be real partisan, but that's a fact.
Now, are there any specific accomplishments that you're proud of?
Nothing individually other than supporting Republican leadership and ideas and trying to be fiscally conservative and not raising taxes. We've done a few things just recently. We've done it's not personally me, but it's a drinking water program for all the schools in Oakland County. So that's in lieu of what's happening in Flint. That's kind of a nice thing for schools. Other than that, just basically supporting a good conservative agenda.
Can you talk a little bit about your professional background?
I was graduated from Northville High School. That's not professional, but that's where I'll start there. Graduated from Northville High School, did some college, didn't work out real well, went joined the Marine Corps, was in the Marine Corps for 4 years. I came out and worked in a tool shop as an apprentice, and then I was with Xerox for 20-some years as a technician, and did some wedding photography and along the line, so it's pretty much it.
And how have you been involved in your community?
I've always been involved in my community. I was my wife and I both were president of the Novi JCs. I'm a member right now of the Lions Club and the Rotary Club. So we've always been involved. Our parents were involved, so it's just a way of life, and that's part of the reason I like public service. I feel that people ought to give back to their community.
Now, if you are reelected in November, are there any specific issues that you want to tackle?
No, nothing other than what we've been doing. Again, supporting Brooks Patterson's ideas. I don't always agree, but probably 99% agree. He's got excellent staff and excellent leadership and has a lot of good ideas. So just to keep that momentum going, Oakland County's a AAA bond-rated county. And that is important to locals because if they do go out to do bonds, they can get bonds at a lesser rate. So just to keep going and doing what we've been doing for the last several years.
Now, you don't have an opponent in the primary, but you will be facing a Democrat in November. Why should people vote for you?
Because of my past experience and the fact that I can work with people. I was chairman of Regulatory Reform Committee and state legislature for 4 years, and I constantly worked across the aisle with Democrats. I pride myself on being fair and open-minded, still adhering to my principles, but I'm always willing to listen to anybody, and I have a proven record of leadership, and that's I've been there, done that, and I want to do it some more. So.
Now, if people want more information about you and your campaign, where do they go?
Yeah, they can. I've got a website. I'm not sure if it's totally up and running or much content on it, but it's Hugh, D as in Douglas, D, Crawford.com.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you.